Best Flyers. Today is Wednesday, November 9th, and these are your announcements for the day.
Remember, Flyers, basketball tryouts start next Monday, but to try out, you need to have your Register My Athlete finished. Also, remember, Flyers, you also need to have your physical done to try out.
Flyers, we only have 6 more days until the canned food drive ends.
If you're wondering who has the most canned food so far, it's Ms. Hunt's class.
Oh, and don't forget to bring in cans of food so you can help Southern Nevada.
And you might be able to win a pizza party. Good luck, Flyers!
What if this could change the world?
A burrito.
Yeah.
It can.
It could.
You are so weird.
It could.
It could change how we plant things and grow things.
And improve the dirt where we grow those things.
It could save water by changing how we use it. It could make us more responsible and sustainable.
It could change how we pick things, move things, and transportation things.
What? That's not a thing.
Whatever. It can make our farmers happier, and they can make our animals happier. Can trees be happier? Probably. We could do things more locally, so everyone's happier. More organic, more real. Soil helping, future facing, less carbon emitting, and world changing.
Hey. Are you still talking?
Flyers, there are less than 400 yearbooks left.
And there are only 5 golden tickets.
Before winter break, the cost will be $30, and after, the yearbook price will go up to $40.
To know what a golden ticket looks like, it looks like this. Remember to get your yearbook fast.
Hey Flyers, football season isn't done just yet. It's the 3rd round of playoffs. The boys will play against Rogates today at El Dorado High School. The game will start at 3:30 p.m. Oh, and just know, if we win against Rogates, we will play in the championship game. So pack the field and bring snacks, because you are going to experience real life action under the lights. Go Flyers!
Guess what, Flyers? There is no school on Friday. It's because it's Veterans Day. You can stay home and relax all day.
I'm scared of pretty much everything. Heights, drowning, falling. But the thing I should have been scared of the most was fire. My parents weren't home that night. I was the one who pulled my little sister out of the fire. Her life will never be the same. And the worst part of all, the shameful secret I can't let anyone know. It was all my fault. After the fire, my parents banished me across the country to my grandparents' house until my sister feels better again. Who knows? Maybe I can do some healing too. Find Controlled Burn at your Scholastic Book Fair.
What? Wait, what? They're giving free books at the book fair? That's awesome.
Be sure to submit your jokes to this email. Today's joke was submitted by Robin Webb. How did Darth Vader know what Luke got him for Christmas? He felt his presence.
You have failed me for the last time.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Flyers. I'm Lily, and we're broadcasting to you from Fest Flicks Daily. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Bye, Flyers.